Right up there.
Nice to see you, Sue.
So good.
Ladies, I enjoyed the service this morning.
That's my dad.
It was beautiful. And I want to know what you thought of the service.
Well, I liked it a lot. I liked it. I loved it.
Tell me what you loved most.
This is the book.
I like the book. You enjoyed the book that Miss Capitanis read?
I enjoyed the singing.
You enjoyed the singing? I love the singing too.
I enjoyed the singing too.
What was your favorite song?
Mine was probably Joy to the World.
Joy to the World.
Mine was a great one. Jesus, our brother, kind and good.
Yes, I know that song.
Joy
to the World. We all like that one, right? Well, are you girls ready for Christmas? Did the service really put you in the Christmas spirit?
Yes. I'm excited.
You're excited?
And I'm gonna miss the bunny.
Oh, the bunny. I see. What's the bunny gonna do over Christmas?
She's gonna stay here.
She's gonna stay here and somebody's gonna feed her?
She might play in the snow.
She might play in the snow? Well, we might get some snow. Ladies, I enjoyed talking to you about today's service. We are all blessed because Christmas time is a time of love.
I got my pink tree and I decorated it with my baby's hair the other day.
You did? You have a pink tree?
It's fake. And we have a green tree and it's fake.
I have a blue tree.
You have a blue tree?
And it can come apart. The bottom is bigger.
I'd love to see all these trees. Well, thanks for talking to me today. And
yeah,
thanks for doing that beautiful service. Because that put us all in the Christmas spirit. I hope each of you have a wonderful Christmas holiday. And I look forward to seeing you in the new year.